Hello friends, I am Aishwarya. Welcome back to my channel. In this video, I am going to say a story named The Cat and the Fox. So let's get started. The Cat and the Fox. Once a cat and a fox were sitting leisurely and were chatting about the threat of the hounds. "The hounds are horrifying. I just don't like them," said the fox. "Yes, you're right. I too don't like the scary creature," agreed the cat. "The hounds are evil and fast runners, but I'm sure that they shall not be able to catch me. I have learned a number of tricks to protect myself from the hounds," said the fox. "What are these tricks?" asked the cat. "There are many," replied the fox, quite boastfully. "I can run through the prickly plants to save myself. I can swiftly hide under the bushes and can even hide in burrows. There are many more such tricks," said the fox with a swelling pride. "I know only one good trick to save myself from the hounds," said the cat. "Why, only one trick? How sad of you. However, what's it?" asked the fox in a quiet, a controlling tone. "I can come climb up a tree to get away from them. And I am going to perform it now," said the cat. "Look behind, the hounds are approaching." The cat swiftly climbed up a nearby tree to her safety. The fox too ran and applied his tricks one after another to save himself from the chasing hounds. But none of his tricks could work. Ultimately, the hounds caught him and killed him. Sitting safely on the branches of the tree, the cat whispered, "My only trick is indeed worthwhile compared to the many tricks of the poor fox." It's the end. The moral of the story is, it's always advisable to accomplish oneself in a chosen domain that casually involving in